Challenge completed.
Tell your friend Marcus Munitions.
Yeah! Take it. sanctuary, you bloodshot skaglicks! Hold up! You're a Vault Hunter! Just a sec. Roland wanted to talk to you. Let me echo him.
Oh, so you're the one I've been hearing all this radio chatter about. Name's Roland. I used to be a Vault Hunter like you, until I formed the Crimson Raiders. We'll catch up when I get back to Sanctuary. For now, I need your help. My men tell me Corporal Reese hasn't returned the power core that we need to keep the city's shields running. Bring Reese back to Sanctuary, and you'll have earned your place in the Raiders.
Roland's contacted you? Good. Listen to what he says. He can help us defeat Jack.
Handsome Jack here, reminding you all not to worry your pretty little heads about those earthquakes. See, with every tremor, my drill gets closer to the vault, to freedom, order, and safety for us all. Except you assets and such.
Trouble? Damn, spread thin enough as it is. Find him, soldier. Thank you.
know exactly where I'm going. Yep, of course I do.
Thank you. goddamn bloodshots. There's too many of them. If anyone can hear me, I need help.
You're stag bait, Grinder.
Ran off with the power core. Without it, Sanctuary will be defenseless. Get that core back to Sanctuary. I'm just gonna take a nap. Wake me up when I'm not on Pandora anymore.
Reese is dead? He was one of the first Crimson Lancemen I recruited to the Raiders. Get that power core back, and while you're at it, kill some bandits for Reese. Is what he would have wanted.
Looks like you've got an area waypoint. Sometimes your echo device can't find the precise location of what you're looking for. Search the area marked by the big-ass green circle on your mini-map. Your objective is somewhere in that area.
Thank you.
is a message to Sanctuary, the last stronghold of the Resistance. Pandora, as you knew it, the Chaos, the Bandits, that time has passed. If you let it, this could be an era of order. Please, just turn yourselves in, and I promise, your deaths will be quick. Hey, you like my speech? I was lying about the last part, by the way. I'm gonna spend a long time torturing you bandit scum to death, and I'll enjoy it even more because... I shouldn't say anymore. I got a little secret that I... You know what? You don't need to hear it. It'll probably just confuse you. Ciao.
Lost a good man today, but I'm sure Reese would have been happy to know how quickly you wiped out those bloodshots. Is that you? Oh, it's the Vault Hunter. Get in quick. Roland's echo communicator went dead. We need your help. Made it to Banditville, huh? Well done! It'll be nice to see a friendly face when I'm burning that place to the ground. Oh, and I have decided that I will tell you my secret later on, once you've earned it.
You're the one Commander Roland was talking about. The one who faced Jack and lived. Look, we need your help bad. But first things first, plug that power core into the shield generator. Good. That ought to last us a day or two. Roland was supposed to bring us some intel on how to stop Jack.
With him missing, we really need your help. Talk to Private Jessup at the gate. He'll let you enter the city. Jessup! Stand up straight! We got a Vault Hunter headed your way!
Let me get the gate for you. Sir slash ma'am. We will succeed. Commander Roland never came back from the secret reconnaissance mission. He left very specific orders for this contingency, which you can help carry out. Go meet with the town mechanic.
Crap. I mean, darn. Roland needs your help. Without you, the Crimson Raiders don't stand a chance against Jack. Please find out where Roland's gone.
You met Handsome Jack, and you're still alive? Thanks to Hyperion, I haven't left this city in months.